My name's Steve.
My name's Alex Vopney.
My name's Steven Law. I'm taking the heavy equipment operator course
at Durham College.
I used to work on a farm, and I liked working on the tractors and whatnot and things of that nature, working outside. I was looking to make a slight career change and kind of move in a different direction, so heavy machinery seemed to pair well with everything else that I had already done.
I've always been interested in the industry because a lot of my family does it. I've had experience on little farm tractors and mini forklifts from previous construction jobs, but not anything this big.
The highlight of this course would have to be all the seat time that we've had to actually operate the vehicles.
I really like the how much in machine time we get.
A lot of hands-on, a lot of seat time. We covered quite a bit of safety, job site safety stuff.
Yeah, safety is a big issue because of the seriousness of the devices.
We get to put our hands on and learn new things that are completely different from the other machines, say the excavator and the bulldozer.
The fact that Durham College is running the heavy machine operator program in a quarry kind of puts you in a lot of those settings right out of the gate. You're on machines the second day in, puts you in that position of different exercises that you would actually be performing on a job site day to day.